astonished by the clarification issued by the finance minister of Tamil Nadu, Mr. Thyagarajan, only because, as he says, empty vessels make the most noise. Does he know that one empty vessel will recognize another? By this principle, is he first implying that he is empty and an empty vessel, and therefore he is pointing fingers at me as an empty vessel? What type of language in a democracy? Again, I am reiterating, I did not say anything offensive to this gentleman. All I was pleading is for my small state of Goa. And if you go by his own statement, he is trying to strike at the very architecture of GST Council, where if you are a larger state with a larger population, there should be, his vote should have more value, there should be proportional representation. What is he talking about? On the one side, he also talks about his budget, which is 3 lakh crore, and also his population, more than 8 crore citizens, he says, and I have a budget of 3 lakh crores. Why is he boasting about the size of the state? Does any council for that matter or any body function on the number of people living in that particular country or in that particular state, or based on its population size, or for that matter even the budget, which is even worse what he is suggesting? Such a learned person, I am not able to understand, is using such intemperate language and choosing to trying to redefine the whole constituted GST Council. He has just come. Perhaps he had a long break of more than 10 years being in the opposition, and then again to come back. He is perhaps not able to digest power so quickly. I am very happy that his fellow Tamilians have tweeted in my favor, saying that he should ask an apology from Goa, he should ask an apology from the Goan people, and he should realize that entire Tamil Nadu is not with him. He may be in the ruling party. He should realize that in a political setup, while in a democracy, even one vote is a majority. If you get one vote more than anybody elected, that is a majority. So that is how democracy functions. I know no system in the world is perfect. Democracy may not be perfect, but still it is the best system available in the world, because that's why most nations in this world try to be democratic, and democratic functioning is applauded. And if he is going to strike at the very root of democracy, if he is going to strike at the very roots of the constitution, which guarantee equal right, equal power, a principle of equality among big and small states, not based on your size, not based on how heavy your purse strings are, is he trying to redefine all this? I really don't understand. So, Mr. Finance Minister, please, of Tamil Nadu, please clarify what you exactly want to say. You look like totally a confused person. On the one hand, you say that this is not worthy of response, what I say. And on the other hand, you issue a 2-page clarification. What does it mean that you are deeply disturbed by your own utterances? Accept what you have done is wrong. Retract. I have no ego whatsoever. I say it happened on the spur of the moment. As I said in the GST Council, I choose to forgive you. I will not take it as an offense. Let us treat the chapter as closed. But you want to carry it forward and move forward, you will only land in more trouble. That is what I want to say. Please don't make a ego point as big and small. Let's close the chapter and see that things come to rest, and let us work for the country, let us work for the GST Council in a very healthy manner. One small submission, Mr. Thyagarajan, our Honorable Finance Minister of Tamil Nadu. The wisdom of the Council that is the GST Council, has nominated me, that is from a small state of Goa, that is Movin Gudino, on as many as 4 group of ministers. Recently, if you must be aware, you must have got the order, 2 group of ministers I figure, one was also constituted earlier, that is as far as lottery, casino, the horse racing is concerned on that particular committee. The other committee, which group of ministers I am there, is as regards taxation on COVID-19 related products. Our group of ministers will have to meet and decide the quantum of taxation, where it should be lowered or where it should be increased. So I want to just give you a small reminder that this empty vessel is not so empty. So is however full you want to choose that it is, I am there on this 2 group of ministers, and earlier also I was there on another 2 group of ministers where I have done my job along with the other conveners of that group of ministers. This is just to educate you and make you more knowledgeable on the functioning of the GST Council. My thanks to you.